Hare Krishna, Gauranga. So this is part 8 of my temple kirtan series. And this one is another unknown one, in the sense, not in the UK certainly would devotees be aware of this kirtan. It's mostly sung in the temples in India. And it's done as the Vajbhog Aarti, or the 12:30 Aarti. So it's a famous song by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, and it's known as Yasomati Nandan. Now this melody that I'm going to use was one sung by His Grace Tribhuvanath Prabhu, who a lot of devotees know as a famous disciple of Srila Prabhupada, and he was an ecstatic preacher travelling in South Africa and all over the UK, and was really, really austere and sold out to Krishna consciousness. So this is a melody he used to sing on some of his CDs. Yasomati Nandana Vajabaro Nagara Gokula Randana Kana. Yasomati Nandana Vajabaro Nagara Gokula Randana Kana. Gopi Paranadana Lord Sri Krishna is the beloved son of Mother Yashoda, the transcendental lover in the land of Raj, the delight of Gokul. Kana a nickname of Krishna, the wealth of the lives of the gopis. He steals the mind of even Cupid and punishes the Kaliya serpent. These pure holy names of Lord Hari are full of sweet nectarian pastimes. Krishna is the lord of the 12 forests of Raj. He is ever youthful and is the best of lovers. He is always playing on a flute and he is an excellent dresser. Krishna is the protector of the inhabitants of Raj. Excuse me, the destroyer of various demoniac dynasties, the keeper and tender of Nanda Maharaj's cows, the giver of pleasure to the cows, land and spiritual senses, the husband of the goddess of fortune, the butter thief and the beautiful cowherd boy of Nanda Maharaj. Krishna wanders along the banks of the river Yamuna. He stole the garments of the young damsels of Raj who were bathing there. He delights in the mellows of the Rasa dance. He is very merciful, the lover and beloved of Srimati Radharani, the great dancer of Vrindavan, and the shelter and only refuge of Thakur Bhaktivinod. Srila Bhaktivinod Thakur ki jai, Srila Prabhupada ki jai, Gaura Premanandi, Hari Hari Bol.